Hi friends, today I am going to make chocolate muffins. The ingredients needed to make chocolate muffins are maida, chocolate sprinkles, butter, baking powder, baking soda, sugar powder, white chocolate, salt, milk, cocoa powder. Now let's start with the procedure. First, let's all mix the dry ingredients using a sift. First, we need to add maida, cocoa powder, sugar powder, one pinch of salt, teaspoon of baking powder, and 1/4 teaspoon of baking soda. Now we need to add it into the bowl. Now the dry mixture is ready. Now add milk. And butter. Let's mix it. Now the batter is ready. It should be in this consistency. If required, add water. Now let's pour the batter into the muffin molds. Now the batter is ready in muffin molds. My oven is preheated for 8 minutes in 190 degrees. Now let me shift these into my preheated oven. Have a cake option on my halogen oven. I'm going to select that option and start. Now let's wait till the muffins are ready. I can smell the yummy muffins already. So friends, how are you spending your lockdown? I've chosen to learn new recipes and do paintings and also spend quality time with my family. Let's see if the muffins are ready. Now they're ready. Now our muffins are ready. It's time to garnish our muffins. We will use some white chocolate and some chocolate sprinkles. White chocolate. Done with white chocolate. Now let's go for the sprinkles. Now let's taste it. Yummy!